Hey, buddy.
Seven.
The thing that I don't like about streaming is it doesn't record unless you set the settings right on Twitch or YouTube. Once it's gone, it's gone. Especially on Discord, if you stream on Discord, people watch it and then it's gone. Gonzo. Oh, you're right, you're right. I'm sorry.
Rope?
Yeah. I've been here in a while. Okay, two more pieces of cards more. What's that?
Oh, my mind actually worked in my favor. Can you see everything?
No.
On the...
Oh, that's a good question. Yeah, no players so far.
All my life.
Yeah, we're all good. Just no hand size, or we just can't see the hand size. You just have to play in the camera so that you know how much cards you got in there.
Top seven?
Yeah.
Oh, we're gonna find out for really gone. I'll shuffle half.
Do that, right? I swap this guy. Huh? What is your red team plan?
Well, it should be
red, red and
Mekki.
Yeah,
yeah.
Or
yeah,
cool. Good to
tech lead.
Yep.
How fun. I'll grab this. I'll ditch a card. I will. Take a life. When it's discarded from my hand by a blue skill, limit one, play them out, block it. 10k.
Thank you.
If you would like to.
You got it.
Alright, let's try this. Ditch.
Mm-hmm.
Top 7. 6, 7. Two wood of gold.
Oh, he's taking that guy?
Mm-hmm. And he blew her ready to go.
Nice.
It's not restricted. You're not gonna cut, right?
No.
Top 5. I'll grab them.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Lay on top.
Mm-hmm.
A1.
Mm-hmm.
Four lower, I can bounce your hand.
Bounce?
Up. Yeah.
It only has to be sent to the graveyard for this one.
Yeah. 15 to leave.
He's a dual attack, right?
Yeah, dual barrier. Go ahead.
Interesting. I don't know why they side, or they play three of them.
Which one?
Which one are you side? How crucial is it that I play this on two? Not that crucial. If I remember the order correctly, it was drawing a tag and lead. Do you want to block? Actually, it's auto first.
No, I'm good.
Okay. So first I draw three.
And then you...
And then I recover.
Yeah.
Drawing three broken. Five. That's why I see why they play a lot of this, because I go back to five. That makes a lot of sense. It all makes sense. I do battle. I have to do this first. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
And I will combo one more. Heavy measures. 25.
I'll take it.
Skill up symbol, come back. Skill up symbol.
Mm-hmm.
Come on. Look at this hand size. 3, 6, 9, 11. Wow.
2.7.
I don't think I need to. When does he awaken? Four?
At four, or if I have a Menosha or Tapion in my drop.
I see. That's a Tapion? No, it's a Menosha.
Yeah.
Is that a Tapion?
That's a Harudigo.
Harudigo. Interesting. Sure. Someone use him.
One block.
Yeah.
No problem.
That's all he does right now. Thank you. Yeah, it's a pass for me. Yes.
Still. Awaken, Menosha, Tapion.
Yes.
Eight cards in hand, 5 of 5. Let's attack Yoshin.
Sure.
15. Yoshin. I'll draw. Yeah, two more.
No, I'm gonna be real quick.
Go for it.
Wow, probably. You have form energy, he does not have that. He's a. Oh, he gets triple strike if you send two from your ward. Okay, I see.
Okay.
Leader so, skill? Yeah. Leader skill, I draw for the evil.
Evil, yeah.
On play, draw bottom.
Okay. Single striker.
Attack Yoshin.
I'm gonna pick a little gate.
Go for it. I will pay one.
Sure. The last energy?
He untaps one up and himself in one energy.
Okay.
Move this guy real quick. Go for it. Give the top five. I get a
okay.
rear lift, hero, or a hero.
Oh, hang on. Before you do that, I should read this guy. I forgot we did this. Is he a hero?
Yeah. Tap you on no sort of up you.
Dude. Was he on tap for this guy?
He untapped himself and won
the
turn.
Nice. He's a blocker. No, he's not.
Oh, but being able to get out of 30k is kind of nice. Fuck. End of turn.
Kind of
touch.
No, I have 3, 6, 9.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
Well, sure. Let's go. Charge this boy. Question is, do I nuke with nothing? Do this and do that. Seems good. I'm gonna give this him more energy open. Don't worry about guts healing here. 5 life, which means you can't super combo unless you play Sparking.
You don't have Sparking?
You don't have Sparking. He's gonna be that you play either the Zamasu super combo or the other one. So if that's the case, I need to attack with leader first, but after I plus. Yeah, attack with lead. Legal lead.
Not a good.
The swappy swaps. I'm gonna swap it with. Yeah, different cards. And then I draw one. Wait, I have to resolve this back first. No, I do. I already did it.
So you already resolved it.
Yeah, I already resolved it. Unison, let's see. So you do battle cards and you do, for Zamasu, you do battle cards and you do leaders, but not unisons. So you got a combo. Nice symbol, quick. Symbol chooses a demon clan, which I do not have any. Yeah, that's all I do. Let's go. This is useless to me. Oh, you're at 5 life. 20.
I'll take it.
Okay. Skill?
Mm-hmm.
For attacks, if I have 3 or more pieces of ideas, then he gets dual attack. The question is. Oh, make that guy. There's no way. There's no way. Oh. There's no way. Okay, I'm just gonna bust up. Yamcha to lead.
No, we're good.
15. Yeah, that's good to go up. skill to re-scan.
Mm-hmm.
20k.
Happily battle. Your mom, 5k.
For the battle?
Battle.
Yeah. I have 3, 6, 9, 10.
I'll put one to the.
I choose or you choose?
I choose. Okay, shuffle.
You shuffle.
I don't get to see.
On top?
Yeah.
Okay. that fights me off. Is that a 15?
Yeah, it's 10. Okay, so 30.
I'm oh, because you're still up. Okay. You're still beamed up. We're trying to keep it, but at the same time, not really. Just because I could. Yeah, I definitely attack. Heavily.
That'll be good.
20.
Okay. You're at 9?
I'm at 20. Oh, yeah, 9 cards at 9. That's correct.
I'll take it.
I see. Okay, there we go. That should be it.
That's it. I'll draw. How dumb do I want to be? What time? Yeah, that's right.
Can you? This one.
That'll go.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, hold on.
Sure.
I have one energy. What do I need to be careful of?
Nothing. It's okay.
Three. Open that out again. Let's see if I can beat it out. triple strike two.
Oh, it's activate main?
Yep.
Nice.
I'll attack you this one.
On the gate. As anticipated.
Yep. Very much so. Can actually be kind of hilarious. I'll attack Jennifer. Jack play, to be honest.
Okay, that's good.
No, I can't do it anymore. What do I miss over yonder? Should have tried for it. Pretty much. I'll have to pass.
Do you have a 9 card still?
Huh? No, it's only on the 1 2.
Don't forget your TPM. Do you want to play your TPM?
Yeah.
Oh, you have to, huh? Sure, I'll resolve this. Just send it back. 15k, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So, that's it.
I wonder what you took.
Excuse me. Now. Let's see here. So I can do 10 total people. Do you want to swap stuff? Draw a card?
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay.
Do I really have to? No. If you go on, I can survive. Technically.
Not like it.
This one works if I have it. We are just simply keeping it at 15. Hate to be in here.
I'll take it.
I'll be okay.
I'm just going to wait.
Actually, no, not 15. I should play something up. Skill. 20.
Let's go 25. I should have gone for it.
Okay, skill.
Mm-hmm.
Scion goes in.
Not a good.
Bean and Pakuan? Can I get a Pakuan?
You know I need 4 energy for that.
Sensibean. I guess he was Sensibean. Well, you could have drawn it too with the Hoi. Make it.
You can't draw.
Right. That's right. Whatever that is. 20, 30, 40, 45.
45?
Yeah, 45.
Set up?
45. Oh, that's the same. Okay. 25. Does that only give you 10?
Yep.
25, 35, 45, 50. Perfect. Skill of symbol?
Mm-hmm.
Call one. Tug loop.
No, they did.
22.
That's it?
Yep. Tug loop.
No, they did.
Are you sensitive now?
No, no, that was last turn.
No, that was last turn. Mm, 25.
And now you have 5 cards, I believe? No, you have 7.
8.
8.
You?
8.
I should have done that. No, we did.
Ooh. Deadly.
Not a hit.
20. Actually, hold up. You have a dog too?
That's my cat.
Oh.
He's pissed.
Why is that? Because he wants to...
He wants to go to bed, so if I don't listen, he'll start running back and forward and growling.
Oh my god. Now you have 4.
Mm-hmm.
This deck's crazy, dude.
Yeah, I'm sure they want that. I break really hard.
Yeah.
Well, then again, your Yom-Tuk play actually hurt me more than you realize.
If you had survived, I would have just played that and locked you out again.
What, next turn or this,
this
turn?
This turn.
Oh, yeah.
The only difference is the ruler can go triple strike on me.
Yeah.
But then that's, what, 3 damage and then 1 damage from the leader?
I would have gone leader,
triple strike.
Double strike. Then
double strike?
And then I would have played up the 30k for my drop and then attack for 30k.
Mm.
So this guy can go on my severed drop.
Yeah, but I lock you out of the game using.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
So you would have to play like a card without using the skills. I think you could. You went first this game, so.
Well, I mean, I could if I didn't. I didn't have targets.
Yeah.
Or uniform.
Yeah. It's nasty. I can see why it popped. Testing the opposition makes sense.
Well, the double Piccolo Jr. was really strong, or else I would have killed the Unifer back to back.
Double Piccolo Jr.? Oh, this guy.
Yeah.
They play 4. Basically, it's protect the castle.
Yeah, if you can protect the Unifer,
yeah,
you're just gonna steamroll.
Yeah.
If you can't,
and
you're
I'm
just
drawing
gonna
a card every turn, and then every time you try to counterplay, like he punishes you. Just a little. Does he neg or does he kill KO?
KO.
Because, okay. So repose is good, I see. Starting again?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm gonna try a different approach.
Okay.
TFT?
My brother does. I do not. I play the other game. The card game.
Oh, Runeterra?
Yeah, Runeterra, yeah. Love the game.
I just re-downloaded it.
You
recently.
Did?
Yeah.
Oh, that's it. You like it?
It's different. I played it since beta.
Me too.
For a long time. And then I stopped.
Oh. Yeah, so you have to keep up with that game.
Yeah.
Too much patches. But the game's... It's weird. It's like, you don't really have to keep up because, like, the old decks are, like...
Irrelevant.
I would say it's, like, it's still powerful, and you can play and you can climb with, you can climb with it. Like I'm still playing. I don't know. If, when did you stop playing? Bilgewater? Targon?
Right after Targon.
Right after Targon?
Yeah.
So I'm playing. The deck I keep playing with is Aesol and Shyvana.
Uh-huh.
It's my favorite. With Zoe. I stack one Zoe in there.
Top Zoe.
And that deck, like, mercs.
I used to play a really scummy... I don't know, like, Song Ganymede?
Yeah, I love that. That's one of my favorite decks, actually. It's funny that you actually mentioned that.
And
I still play that deck to this day.
The other one was the Freljord Endwalkers.
Freljord Endwalker?
Yeah.
What's it do? This is the one that pumps the deck?
Pumps throughout the whole game.
Yeah.
It pumps.
And the guy that, is a 5/5?
I think so. He starts as that.
He's a follower. He's not a,
It's a big, big beast. It looks like,
There's a lot of big beasts in Freljord. It's like a trope.
What is it? The world ends or some shit like that.
Oh yeah, yeah. I know what you're talking about. The one that like beams like 4 drops or lower in the hand. And on the field.
Or some shit.
It's just a beam in the battle area or the battle. Yeah, the field.
I just remember that she just gets stupid massive.
Yes, with that. Oh, you're talking about Dehu Endure.
Dehu Endure.
Yeah.
That's what.
That card's dead now. Nobody uses that card.
Oh, I love that deck.
Did you play with Shadow Isles?
I did.
Yeah, that was a deck. That's a deck I went to Masters with a couple times. And then I stopped using it, and then the meta just shifted.
I'll take that.
Yeah, it has Overwhelm, and then hits you really hard.
Okay, hit on.
It's a set. It was at us. You played it with Atrocity, to burn direct damage.
Yeah,
that was the deck. Yeah. If you didn't have Deny, you won. Because it was a 20/20.
I'll take a life.
It takes a life?
I can.
Okay, I see.
I'll do this right here. Mm-hmm. Skill. Yep. And just to have it on board. Go ahead.
Take damage.
Yeah, just.
Guess
I do this. Now, the question is.
If I do that?
Actually, yeah, this is fine. This is fine. I'm always doing this. Plus up.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's right. Now we're attacking.
Sure.
Auto.
Mm-hmm.
Swap and prone. With this card.
And
then awaken. And then combo. This boy. Is he Demon Climb? More 10. I guess I just killed the. I don't know. That's barrier, huh?
This one does.
I think so. You can play that one guy for 3 energy. Triple Striker. Actually, don't mind. I do have a blocker. I'd rather play the blocker. I feel like I messed up somewhere. 5 life. My 6 now. I'm gonna hit me once. Then attack with a dual attack here.
That's it, 20. Skill. Attack. Actually, I'm not going to attack here.
No, you?
That's 15. And we pass. Oh, yep.
Hand size.
3, 6, 9, 10. Draw 3 later. Ugh, crazy. Actually, crazy. Okay. Do the old tag around.
Yep.
Nah, let's go. We can do that right for anybody.
Yep.
Yep.
Beautiful.
That is fine.
Okay. Okay.
That is a dang shame. Yeah, I love that basically. No, I did this first. I think it. No. I don't negate. I don't negate. No, I do negate. I'm sorry.
That's cool. Skill?
Yep. Draw one, discard one, or
borrow one. Draw one,
ditch one. Ditch one. That's a skill, right? So I can.
Yeah, oh yeah, I'll play a draw one.
Yeah, so this is gonna minus 15.
Mm-hmm.
You still want to attack Unison?
Yeah.
Okay, sure. Ah. Yes.
Let me think what I'm discarding though.
I think I block with this. I love this guy.
Mm-hmm.
So, 36. 8.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. 15.
I'm tambourine.
I'll pass.
One energy open?
Yep. Can't believe we've still opened with all that.
True.
Oh,
How many card deck do you play?
56. 56.
And you still open with Yamcha and Steel?
There's four of, there's a four of Yamcha. And there's a four of, there's basically four of everything. Like everything you see on the board here is a four of.
Yeah.
This is a four of, this is a four of, this is a four of. Even this is a four of. This is not a four of. He's a one of. So there's that. Everything you see on the board is four of. Except for him. He's a one of.
Mm-hmm. And five?
I'm an eight. What about you?
Nine.
Okay. Should have the same number of 8. Sure, okay, no problem. Oh, he never lasted. Does he go up one?
Yeah, if I play a card from the drop.
Oh, you spirit boosted, that's why he's at 2. Okay, that makes a lot of sense. Symbol things.
Mm-hmm.
Should know that first. To be honest. Tagging the tape on.
Sure.
Play some things. I don't know. Do.
Still at 8, right?
No, I have more now. 3.
Oh.
9.
Oh, yeah, you drew 1.
I drew 1 of the symbol.
I wish it just got rid of it. I did, didn't I?
Mm.
At this point.
20.
Activate battle.
Mm-hmm.
25.
You choose anybody with that? Oh,
yeah.
Any hero?
Yeah.
Oh, with his ability.
Yeah, I pick one green.
It's only for the battle, right?
Yeah.
Skill to play?
What for?
Tag Tapion?
Navigate.
20k. To this or where
we are? Sure.
15. Yamcha to Rudigar, this one.
Sure.
15.
Combo.
This plan. You combo 3 cards. You had 8. Okay.
8. 2 by 5. Double straight.
Here are the perimeters.
I'm gonna draw two.
Okay.
One for leader, one for him.
Just like the trunk leader.
Huh?
Just like the trunk leader. OG.
I'm back to 7. Who do I want on bottom though? It's kind of annoying actually.
Mm-hmm.
I will bottom him. Attack here.
Sure.
30.
Did he attack her?
Yeah, the unison.
Oh, that's right, that's right, that's right. That's right. Heavy Tambo. Let me think. Tambo's left. He's a blocker, discard one?
Yeah,
your
I
choice?
Choose.
Okay. Just like the other cards that he is.
End of turn, pass.
Tapia.
Hmm?
Don't forget Tapia.
Oh, yeah.
Pretty sure I don't make this. Proxy for Yamcha. We have drew 2.
Hmm. 2 coins.
6.
Oh, my hand? I have 7.
7.
You?
8. Take a lead.
Sure. About 7 or 8.
Yeah. Well, it's or. That's actually kind of cool. That's a good point. Skill to play.
Good.
Choose anybody here.
Shouldn't even pick units from.
He's not a demon clan. No, I can only choose things in my battle area. It's a demon
I thought he was going to build this.
That's a hammer and search. Question is which one I want to search. I'm guessing. I'm guessing what I've made of all this stuff. Wow, that's actually useful. Yeah. I think I can search for that guy.
Mm-hmm.
The Mechan. Okay, but yeah, that's actually useful. But I can only choose a demon clan. So it's useful. Useless. I think I read that. Is this my hand? Shells is? Oh, my deck. There it is. One energy weapon, seven, eight energy blocker. I could just distract you again. I'm gonna draw me a card. Yeah, no, sure, why not?
Yeah,
wait a minute. Is it buried?
No.
Does he get anything for being looted?
No, he has revive.
Revive, right. Okay, symbol. -2. Does it kill only your side?
Yeah.
Beautiful. Revive?
Yep.
Okay. Oh, yeah, the discarded green and the blue. Okay. And now they wasted two cards, so I should push it at 6. Yeah.
Yep.
I force your block.
That's it.
8 cards.
One block.
Okay, so you choose red?
Yeah.
Go. Does he read? Is he a re-stand? Okay. Attack with 30. Actually, 35. 40. Ha 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 ha. Yeah.
And he reads that. Number 8.
40. That's it. Attack with 40. So 6, right?
Mm-hmm.
Attack 20.
Yeah, we're good.
20k.
Hmm?
20k.
Good. 25.
Steadily.
No, we do.
Confidence is a 2 mana. You can sense a being up. You would just use that, right? So, unless you drew into. What'd you discard? So you would have to draw into. Match it. This is 25, 35? You're 35?
Yeah.
Okay. Second, dude.
Huh?
This deck is nuts. Even going second. Actually, going second would give me an advantage.
Yeah, going second does give you an advantage. That was crazy.
Yeah.
Wow. I probably should have used the initial block to try to snipe something.
You mean
out.
The Tapion block? No. Or this block? Oh,
yeah,
okay.
To try to snipe something out.
What did I talk about? This guy? Yeah.
Yeah. Just so I can see how this matchup plays out.
What did you hit?
Huh?
Does what? He discard or bond deck? Cool. He uses the blocker ability?
I discard.
You discard? What did you discard here?
Yeah, well,
oh, it was
the
Yamcha.
Okay.
So you took out actually two.
Oh, no.
I was at 6 life, so even if I survived, or even if you didn't die, I.
I just needed to clear the board, and then taking out your life would have been fine. It's just battle for the board. Just having that early defense for the unison is just
yeah.
It's not
pause.